Andrew. Welcome back to Pixelmon! And today, we're going to be evolving more Pokemon! And guys, I haven't got any name for this episode. So Showhawks, that was a good idea to only put the experience share on Pokemon I want to evolve. I want to evolve all of them. That's the problem. So let's do it. Whoa! No, Skipplin's going to my house. And guys, remember last episode when... Last episode, if you don't remember, Squanto and Good evolved. And you saw Good finally in the last episode. Good to pick Night. But I can show you Squanto now. Man, Squanto's so cool! Squanto, the Combusken. Good, the Pig Knight. Whoop. And Bill, the Charmeleon. Plus we have Shellhawk the Dratini. Raxo, the Shiny Snubbull. And Kuna, the Lampent. Everybody, return. That's just a red boss, guys. Rather, notice where my house is. Go! Now, Cooner! Boss Legendary!
Bye, Andrew!
Bye, Miss Jan!
I'll see you next week.
Okay.
Okay, work on that stuff, okay?
Okay. Level 64! Gotta be kidding me. Fire Spin! Ow! Why didn't Fire Spin work? Run! Run, Gunner! Can't believe. Guys, don't worry. I didn't lose my... Guys, these triggers will actually help me, but I have to keep going straight, guys, until I find my house. I want to spawn. So, Nadra Trio, all my legendary Gyarados, Bagon, and what are yours? Spearow. Let's just head home. Do you guys see my house now? I know where I'm going. And this Poke Healing, guys. / Poke Heal. Good, Kuna's revived. We're training the night and day. I wish we could ride on one right now, but we can't. But once Billy falls into Charizard, we can't. Guys, why are you just coming back and I just found a hidden Poke Loot? Sleep Talk. It actually will come handy. It's a viper. The vipers are pretty high level. Level. Sorry. I actually said all those guys. You see that? I'm gonna check what level this viper is. Oh, the person just beat him. So the person must be high level. And perfect for my Pokemon, for me to train up my Pokemon. I'm going after you, person. Guys, this was my dad. Don't worry about him.
Make a YouTube video.
Yeah, Dad. So I was just talking to my dad. Persian, level 45. That's perfect. Take me on, Persian. Fire spin. Fire spin. Fire spin. Was you hurt by fire spin? Fire spin!
Do you need my help? I'm ready! Tell me my moves.
He's not in the game. Dad, this is my dad just playing around with my stuffed animal. Guys, Rattle evolved into a shiny Gramble. Huh? Snubbull's evolving? I've never seen a shiny Gramble before. Well, that should be cool what a shiny Gramble is. Just so you both level 24. I had to finish loading. Man. There we go. Finally. Raxel's evolving into shiny Gramble. My cousin sees it there. Picture will change soon.
Hey, your mom's gonna get some stuff from the store. I'm gonna be out front working in the yard, okay?
Okay. Guys! It just evolved. And this Drowsy fights me right after. Dragon Rage Bill. Dragon Rage one more time. I have loads of Pokemon. Now I have 4 Pokemon already. Well, actually 5 Pokemon because Lampent. I caught him from my 6th Pokemon. He's actually an evolution. Guys, look at Raxo. He's so cool. Now the only Pokemon that needs to evolve on my team. Well, Kuna has another form, but it only was a dust stone. Kick me on! Fire spin! Chris actually did good love. I think it was just a 40. Well, this thing was a 44. Level 44, thank you. Take me on. Driver's confused me. And then a fire spin. Now that's a power. So can you take him? Hopefully Rex is tougher. I can't believe Rex actually took him. No growth between Rex and Rex. Scary face. Yeah. Smash. Cookie. Yeah. Guys, I'm just gonna fight this last Fangoose and then actually gonna end up the episode. I know you're to level 48 one. Take me on! Confuse Ray! Now, fire spin! Fire spin! You tried to use close combat on me. Good job, Coomer. Good, Raxo. Why not Show Hot? Let's watch Pokeball and the Shiny Staravia. Let's see what it looks like. So what does Shiny Staravia... Oh. So when we find Staravias, look for a color that looks like this. If that will tell me that it was shiny. Guys, this will actually end up the episode. I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, hit that like button. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye!